Cook County Commissioner Kevin Morrison says he tested positive for COVID-19 and will be self-isolating for at least the next 2 weeks. He says he feels well, has very few symptoms, and has contacted anyone that he came into contact with. Morrison is a first-term member of the Cook County Board and the youngest person ever elected to the board at the time. Geoff Petrulis for CBS Chicago.